for our lives. We'll tear a hole in every fence and every wall.
Did you get him? You haven't even got a weapon on you. What's going on?
It's crazy.
So what brings you out of these parts, Steve?
A nudist gay beach down the road.
You look the part.
It's almost like he was looking at something on the other side of the road.
It mangy though, the tail was stuffed.
Yeah.
I got that disco sucks. I ended up with nobody and I started feeling dumb. Maybe I should play the lead guitar and Pat should play the drums. Take me back, back to the shack, back to the strap with the lightning strap. Take me back, back to the shack, back to the strap with the lightning strap. Kicking the door, more hardcore, rocking out like it's 94.
Hello and welcome. This is part two of Lamaroo shooting weekend. Welcome to the stage, my friend Mr. Chris Allen. G'day.
Have you got a license for that, mate?
No. Laws in the guild, though.
So you do have a license?
Yeah. Well, it's not an official one. I printed it myself.
I like weapons.
I want to sniper some dude from like 100 meters. Just like,
yeah, I don't know about dude, but I mean
100 kilometers. At that distance, everything comes into play, man. The spin of the earth comes into play at that that distance, man.
Backus, how you going, mate?
How you going?
Something that can cause that much destruction really should be harder to make. But apparently not.
Is that Dave?
It is Dave.
Tell him he's on Fad TV.
You're on film, Dave, apparently. And so is my face in quite a large frame.
Actually, it's quite good. This is the sex appeal of the video.
No one suspected he was packing an Uzi. How's with guns?
Remember to take in the Earth's rotation.
You're out of the loop.
Look how deep.
Yeah.
Nice. Happy with that?
Yeah, I was going for his head.
I wish I was impotent. Yeah.